Anna. Our name is Anna. Everybody. Whoops, sorry, my mic just fell. Welcome to Undertale. I wanted to play it, and I'm gonna use my controller to play it. Yay! Hello, Flowey. Howdy, I'm Flowey. Flowey the flower. Why do you make me introduce myself? It's rude to act like you don't know who I am. So I played like a partial bit of this game to see how the controller would work. And like everybody should know by now, this game is smarter than you could ever hope to be. Someone ought to teach you proper manners. I guess little old me will have to do. Ready? Here we go. See that heart? It's your soul. The very culmination of your being. Yeah, I know how to move it. Your soul starts off weak, but can grow strong if you gain a lot of LV. What's LV stand for? Why, love, of course. You want some love, don't you? Don't worry, I'll share some with you. Down here, love is shared through little white friendliness petals. Are you ready? Move around, get as many as you can. Fuck you! I don't want to get hit. Hi, buddy. You missed him. Let's try again, okay? Nope. The music, you hear it change? Is this a joke? Are you brain dead? Run into the bullets! They're not pellets anymore, they're bullets. I mean, friendliness petals. Evil Flowey, you know what's going on here, don't ya? You just wanted to see me suffer. No, I'm just really scared. Da! I love his laugh. Oh god, Flowey, you make me feel happy on the inside. Hi, Mama. What a terrible creature, torturing such a poor innocent youth. Ah, do not be afraid, my child. I am Toriel, caretaker of the ruins. I pass through this place every day to see if anyone has fallen down. You are the first human to come here in a long time. Come, I will guide you through the catacombs. This way. Whee! Hello, Mama. This is Toriel. She's Mama. The shadows of the ruin looms above, filling you with determination. HP fully restored. I didn't lose. Foul saved. Yeah, so this, like, literally through this door is where I went into just to see if the controller was working. Seemed to be working pretty fine, so I quit and I decided to start recording and see things happen. Oh, sorry, I didn't read that. Ancient fusions between diversions and door keys. One must solve them to move from room to room. Please adjust yourself to the sight of them. Let's go, Goat Mama. To make progress here, you will need to trigger several switches. Do not worry, I have labeled the ones that you need to flip. What does it say? Press Z to read signs, or press B on your controller. Stay on the path. I don't want to. I'm guessing I need to press this one. But what if I press this one? No. You don't want to press. You want to press the other switch. I even labeled it for you. Shh, I'm stupid, Toriel. Splendid! I'm proud of you, little one. Let us move to the next room, but the switch doesn't even work. Oh, well, fuck that. As a human living in the underground, monsters may attack you. You will need to be prepared for this situation. However, worry not, the process is simple. When you encounter a monster, you will enter a fight. While you are in a fight, strike up a friendly conversation. Stall for a time. I will come and resolve the conflict. Practice talking to the dummy. So, I'm pretty sure I'm not going to be able. I don't know if I'll be able to do a full pacifist run. And I know I'm not going to get through the genocide run because I am not good enough at this. But I can also try for the in-between run. So I don't know. We'll have to see what happens. Hello! You encounter the dummy. Oops! I pressed fight. I missed. Dummy looks like it's going to fall over. Act. Dummy. talk. You talk to the dummy. It doesn't seem much for conversation. Tauriel seems happy with you. You won. I got 0 XP and 0 gold. Ah, very good. You are very good. Yes, I am. Remember that when I kill somebody by accident. There is another puzzle in this room. I wonder if you can solve it. Do you just gonna leave me here, Goat Mama? Meow. A Froggit attacked you! Froggit, fuck you! I'm gonna compliment you. Froggit didn't understand what you said, but was flattered anyways. Look at Toriel's face! There's sorry about the mouse on the screen. I didn't realize it was there. You won, and Toriel gave the sassiest motherfucking look ever. The Western Room is the Eastern Room's blueprint. Okay. Mama? Mom, this is the puzzle, but here, take my hand for a moment. She's so cute. Look how cute she is. Puzzles seem a little too dangerous for now. You've done excellently thus far, my child. However, I have a difficult request for you. I would like you to walk to the end of the room by yourself. Forgive me for this. Ah, some intense music. I really like the music in this game though, it's so cool. Stay on the path. Stay on the path. This is a really long room. Hi, Mom Goat. Greetings, my child. Do not worry. I did not leave you. I was merely behind this pillar the whole time. Thank you for trusting me. However, there was an important reason for this exercise. To test your independence. I must attend to some business, and you must stay alone for a while. Please remain here. It's dangerous to explore by yourself. I have an idea. I will give you a cell phone. If you have need for anything, just call. Be good, all right? Are you gone, Goat Mom? I'm just... is there... Nope. I'm just gonna go... Hey, look, a Froggit. Ring. Hello, this is Tauriel. You have not left the room, have you? No. There are a few puzzles ahead that I have yet to explain. It would be dangerous to try and solve them yourself. Be good, alright?
Click.
Hello, Froggit.
Ribbit. Excuse me, human. I have some advice for you about battling monsters. If you act a certain way or fight until you almost defeat them, they might not want to battle you anymore. If a monster does not want to fight you, please, use some mercy, human, ribbit.
Got it, Froggit. It says, take one. Take a piece of candy. You took a piece of candy. Proceed to open the menu. I don't know what button it is on my controller, though. That's just... Oh, it is Y. Okay. Playfully crinkling through the leaves fills you with determination. HP fully restored. Save the game, let's go. Whoop. Oh, Wisdom. From what I remember, you can immediately... Yeah. You can leave these guys alone. You don't have to bother with them. Nope. That wasn't the right way to go. There we go. Ring.
Hello, this is Tauriel. For no reason in particular, which do you prefer, cinnamon or butterscotch?
I love me some cinnamon. I'm not a fan of bee scotch.
Actually. Oh, I see. Thank you very much.
Click. Hello?
Hello, this is Tauriel. You do not dislike butterscotch, do you? I know what your preference is, but
Would you turn up your nose if you found it only on your plate only? Right, right. I understand. Thank you for being patient, by the way.
Look. I'll eat it. If it's there, I'll eat it. Food is food. Free food is better food. 3 out of 4 gray rocks recommend you push them.
Okay. Do you recommend I push you?
Aw.
Frog it.
Frog it.
I won't compliment you, Froggit. Froggit
didn't understand what you said, but was flattered anyways. Blushes deeply. Ribbit?
No, don't touch me. No, no.
Okay, Froggit seems reluctant to fight you. Can I mercy you?
Yep, okay, bye-bye.
I got 2 gold. Bye, Froggit.
Oh, this is gonna be great, because I can remember shit. So good. Okay. So, it's the last 2 spaces, all the way down to the end, up 3, over 1, 2. Hey, I'm trying to do some, pear froggits.
Fuck.
Frog didn't understand what you said, but was flattered anyways.
Blushes deeply, ribbit, croak, croak.
No, leave me alone. Leave me alone. No.
Frogget hops to and fro. I'm gonna spare that one.
What? Hey, no.
Froggit doesn't seem to know why it's here. It's because you're a silly frog. Froggit didn't understand what you said, but was flattered anyway.
Blushes deeply.
Ribbit?
I'm gonna just stay up there.
Goodbye. I got 4 gold. Okay, and then it's all the way to the end. To the end. So it's all the way to the end. And then 2. Okay. Well, I hope I'm not as dumb as I think I am, but I'm probably as dumb as I think I am. Why did my controller do that? Oh, I accidentally pressed a button and it moved. Shit. Okay. Oh, who? Another Froggit. Froggit, please. Bye-bye. I got another 2 gold, though, which is always nice. All the way to the end. Could it go? No, okay. It wasn't 1 more over. I was thinking, like, could I go 1 more over? But it's not. It's 1, 2. It's only 2. Okay. It's 2. And then I can go 2. And then all the way up. And then from the one that I fell, it's 2. Wisdom, go away. You don't have any gold on you. That's kind of sucky. Okay. Okay, so all the way down. From here. Then it's all the way down again. 1, 2. No, no, no. Aw. Okay, I need to go all the way over. All the way. See? I don't remember much. I'm really bad at remembering stuff. Also, I don't know how I'm gonna edit this. Or if I'm gonna edit it at all, really. Yeah, I don't know. Rock? Mold small. Can I? Yep, okay. 1 rock. 2 rock.
Whoa there, partner. Who said you could push me around?
Huh?
So you're asking me to move over? Okay, just for you, pumpkin.
Can you do more?
You want me to move some more? Alrighty. How's this? No. That was the wrong direction. Okay. I think I got this.
Thank you, Rock.
Rock.
Huh?
You wanted me to stay there. You're giving me a real workout.
Thanks, Rock. Later.
Knowing the mouse might one day leave his hole and get the cheese, it fills you with determination.
Cheese. Nabstablook.
Zzz, zzz, zzz. Are they gone yet? This ghost keeps saying zzz out really loud and repeatedly pretending to be asleep. Move it with force?
I don't know. Nabstablook. Nabstablook.
Yup. Here comes Nabstablook.
Can I just mercy Nabstablook? Cheer him on.
You gave Nabstablook a pleasant smile.
Don't cry on me, Nabstablook. Oh shit. Oh shit.
Nabstablook just looks a little bit better.
Can I mercy you yet?
Nope.
Cheer him. You told Nabstablook a little joke. Really not feeling up to this right now, sorry.
It's okay, Nabstablook. I like his music, though.
Let's cheer him on one more time. Now wants to show you something.
Let me try.
I call it a dapper blook. Aww. Yeah, you look so cute, Nabstablook. Nabstablook look.
Oh, gee.
I usually come to the ruins because there's nobody around. But today I met somebody nice. Oh, I'm rambling again. I'll get out of your way. Thanks, Nabstablook. See you later, bro. Is there something this way? Did you miss it? Spider bake sale down to the right. Come eat food made by spiders. For spiders. Of spiders.
Is it this way?
No. Spider bake sale. All produce go to real spiders. Leave 7G in the web? I only have 8. Leave 18. Nope. I'm poor. I have no money. Sure. Some spider crawled down and gave you a donut. Aw, oh, thank you. That was nice of you. Now I only have 1.
Ribbit, ribbit.
My friend never listens to me. Whenever I talk, they skip through my words by pressing X.
That's right, pressing X.
Well, at least you listen to me.
Ribbit, ribbit.
I heard using F4. Yeah, I know. I have it in full screen. 4 frogs. Maximum of 3 frogs in this room. Well, this is troubling to say the least.
Ribbit.
What do you have to say?
Ribbit, ribbit. I've heard you're quite merciful for a human.
Surely you know by now monsters wear yellow names. You could spare it. Very helpful. Thank you. It was rather helpful. Remember, sparing is just saying you won't fight. Maybe one day you'll have to do it even if their name is in yellow.
Ring.
Hello? I just realized that it has been a while since I've cleaned up. I was not expecting to have company so soon. There are possibly a lot of things lying about here and there. You can pick them up, but do not carry more than you need. Someday you might see something you really like. You'll want to leave room in your pockets for that.
Click.
I'm gonna do this.
Swing your arms, baby. Hoo-ah. Yeah.
Doesn't have a care in the world. Oh, he's chill now. He just had to dance once. 2 gold. Sweet. What does it say? There is just 1 switch. Wonderful. I gotta fall through a hole. Oh, no. Hi, Nabstablook.
I fell down a hole. Now I can't get up. Go on without me. Wait, ghosts can fly, can't they? Oh, well.
You're awesome, Nabstablook. It's this one. Click. Ooh, there was something in that hole though over there.
What?
Ooh, looks drew near. Don't pick on your root. Oh, am I supposed to pick on you? Oh, fuck my butts. Oh, I think I pick on someone. Gets it. I think I accidentally click picked on him, didn't I? I can now spare you. Goodbye. Ooh, 5. Man, you gotta last some months. What's this? Shit. Vegetoid came out of the earth. Hello, Vegetoid. Talk? Plants can't talk, dummy. Well, shit. dinner? You pat your stomach. Eat your greens. No, I wanted a green one. Give me another green. Devour? You tried to eat Vegetoid, but it wasn't weakened enough. Ow. Can I just leave? I'm out of here. Oh. Well, that was cool. Oh, who? Nothing like alone time. Wibbly 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 woo. Later. Later, hater. Let's go. Let's go. Let us go. Aw, oh, shit. The far door is not an exit. It simply marks rotation and perspective. It's a switch. Press it. No, I don't know what these switches do. Mmm, cha-cha. Swiggity, swiggity, shrooty, yo. Swiggity, shrooty. Zero XP. There's no blue in this guy. If you can read this, press the blue switch. Okay. Great. I don't want to deal with you guys. Please don't pick on me. Finally, someone gets it. Leave me alone. I have no health. Can I use an item? Monster candy. I've got my eye on you. Oh God, leave me alone. I'm just gonna do this. Oh no, I thought they were gonna leave me alone. Okay, bye. Oh my God, that was 10 gold. Blue switch. It's a switch, press it. Yeah, nothing happened. It lied to me. Oh God. Hey, buddy. What? And 5 gold. Wow, this guy's leaving me. Ooh, I can go back and maybe get... oops. I keep pressing the wrong buttons. I'm usually used to, like, O being, like, don't, like, cancel and shit. But no, it's not that here. Let's go back and get some spider donuts. I wonder if we can get, like, a big one for that $18. Let's see. Give me a jug. Oh, it went down in price. What is... Oh, it's spider cider. Spider cider. 24. Made with whole spiders. Not just the juice. Okay, cool. What is spider donut? Heals 12. Made with spider cider in the batter. Cool. That was cool. Okay. That's pretty neat. I really like the music in this game. It's so nice. Cha cha. Shimmy shimmy. Shimmy shimmy shimmy. And 2 gold. I might end up going back there. Is there, like, anything on the pillars? This is getting really annoying. Finally, someone gets it. Leave me alone. Don't touch. Ah, fuck. 5. Yeah, I could definitely go back. There it is. Sweet. Okay. So it just changed, like it said, it changed your perspective of the room. I don't want to bother with you. Escaped. What does this one say? If you can read this, press the red switch. The switch, press it. Yes, you hear a clicking sound. A vegetoid. I don't know how to deal with the vegetoids. How do you deal with the vegetoids? Vegetoid attacks, serving size, one monster, not monetized, but a USDA. Filthy single minder. No, there's so much going on here. Oh god. Leaving later. If you can read this, press the green switch. It's a switch, press it. It should be the green switch, yeah. You good? Yeah. Oh my goodness, guys, go away. Leave me alone. What's this way? What's up here? Oh dear, that took longer than I thought it would. I'm gonna go... I'm right here. Hi.
How'd you get here, my child? Are you hurt? There, I will heal you. I should not have left you alone for so long. It was irresponsible to try and surprise you like this. Well, I suppose cannot hide it any longer. Come, small one.
Not right now. In a minute. I need to see what's over here. What's over here, Froggit? Ribbit. Just between you and me?
I saw Toriel come out of here just a little while ago. She was carrying some groceries. I didn't ask what they were for. We're all too intimidated.
Oh, there's a knife here. You found the toy knife. I don't remember that. You equipped toy knife. Actually, it'd be nice if I knew what it did. Oh, I had a stick before. He threw the stick away, then picked it back up.
But what's the point of that?
I have a bandage for an armor. Okay. Oh, there we go. My button stopped working for a moment. Well, I don't know what it does, but I have a toy knife now, so that's nice.
Well, go save. Seeing such a cute, tidy house in the ruins gives you determination.
Home.
Do you smell that? Surprise! It's a butterscotch cinnamon pie. I thought we might celebrate your arrival. I wanted you to have a nice time living here. So I'll hold off on the snail pie for tonight. Here, I have another surprise for you.
What you got for me, mate?
This is it. Oh, a room of your own. I hope you like it. What is it? Pet. I feel so cute. Is something burning? Make yourself at home. Laters.
Look at these cool toys. They don't interest you at all. Oh, no,
I didn't mean to go to sleep. She... Litter's pie! You found a slice of butterscotch cinnamon pie. The music changed. Oh, it's so cute. An empty photo frame. It's really dusty.
Box of kids' shoes and a disparity of sizes. I can turn the lights on and off. Ah! Oh, this is so cute.
It's Toriel's diary. Read the circle passage?
Oh yeah.
You read the passage. Why did the skeleton want a friend? Because she was feeling bonely. The rest of the page is filled with jokes of Silma. Oh god. It's an encyclopedia of subterranean plants.
Open the middle. Typha, a group of woodland flowering plants with brown, oobling seed pods, mostly commonly known as water sausages. There's the yellow flowers up there. You peek inside.
Scandalous!
It's Toriel Soktor. That looks pointy. Ah, the cactus. Truly the most sundry of plants. It's a sunder plant. Definitely bigger than the twin size bed. No shit, it's like a queen size bed. It's a queen size bed. Wink, wink, nudge, nudge. Room under renovations. Oh, it's a water sausage. Look, it's me. It's you. It is me. It's me. It's so cute. The music's just so calming. Oh, it's a water sausage. All the sausages. These books are worn. They must have been read many times. Probably more than I could count. Look, it's Toriel. Hi, Mama Toriel. I'm just gonna look at stuff for a second. It's a history book. Here's a random page. Trapped behind the barrier and fearful of further human attacks, we retreated. Far, far into the earth, we walked until we reached the cavern's end. This was our new home, which we named Home. As great as our king is, he's pretty lousy at names. Yeah. The end of the tools have been filed down to make them safer. Oh, Super Mom. Super Mom, I'm going to the kitchen for a sec. Look, it's pie! The size of the pie intimidates you too much for you to eat it. Eat it all! Eat the pie. The stovetop is very clean. Toriel must use fire magic instead. Inside the cupboard are cookie cutters for gingerbread monsters. There is some white fur stuck in the drain. For some reason, there is a brand name chocolate bar in the fridge. What brand name? What brand name? Is it a Wunderbar? Or Reese's? Those are my two favorites, as you can tell. That's why I named them that. Hi. Up already, I see. I want you to know how glad I am to have someone here. There are so many old books I want to share. I want to show you my favorite bug hunting spot. I've also prepared a curriculum for your education. This may come as a surprise to you, but I have always wanted to be a teacher. Actually, perhaps this isn't very surprising. Still, look at the face! Look at her face! I'm glad to have you living here. Oh, did you want something? What is it? Right now, nothing. Well, talk to me again if you need anything. I'm gonna go see if I can go downstairs. I don't like the sounds down here. Hi! Oh, that scared me. I think you should play upstairs instead. But I want to go down here. It's dangerous to play here, but fuck your shit. I'm going. It's drafty here. You'll catch a cold. I wonder how many times I can do this before she gets really pissed. It's dusty down here. You'll catch a cough. There is nothing to see here.
There is nothing for you.
Let's see. Do you want to read a book? Nope, I want to go down here. I do not like the game you're playing. Her face. Her face. Oh, I've hit annoyed level. Okay, one more time. One more time. Why not go for a walk in the yard? No, Toriel, I want to leave. Can I leave, please? Toriel? Oh, hello. Did you want to hear about the book I'm reading? It's called 72 Uses for Snails. How about it? How about an exciting snail fact? Did you know that snails talk? Really? Slowly? Just kidding. Snails don't talk. Interesting. Well, yeah, but I want to leave. I have to do something. Stay here. Where are you going, Mama? Ooh, she's fucking fast as lightning.
Mama?
Mama.
Mum.
Mum, you wish to know how to return home, do you not? Instead of us lies the end of the room.
Ahead of us lies the head. Fuck, I can't read.
A one-way exit to the rest of the underground. I'm going to destroy it. No one will ever be able to leave again. Now be a good child and go upstairs.
No, Mama.
Mama, no.
Mama.
Every human that falls down here meets the same fate. I've seen it again and again. They come. They leave. They die. Oh, you naive child. If you leave the ruins, they...
Asgore.
Will kill you. I'm only protecting you. Did you understand? Go to your room.
Mama, Mama, please.
Do not try to stop me. This is your final warning.
Mama.
Mama. Do you want to leave so badly?
You really are just like the others.
There is only one solution to this. Prove yourself. Prove to me you're strong enough to survive.
Mama?
No, I don't want to fight. Toriel blocks the way.
Mom?
No, no. Ow, this is not going to be. Toriel's acting aloof. Leave me alone. All the music.
No, 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 no.
Ow, God. Toriel's acting aloof. Bad things are going to happen to Kayla here. Oh, fuck. Leave me alone, Toriel, please. I could probably take one more hit and then I have to go get some stuff. Yep. Toriel looks through. Spider donut.
Mom, leave me. Mom, no. Mom. Mom, please.
What are you doing? I'm sparing you, so I'm stupid. That's also another thing. Attack or run away. Oh, shite. Oh my god. I'm not gonna take that pie. Like, I'm not gonna do it. I'm trying to find, like, the gap, but I'm so bad at this. What are you proving this way? That Mama should love me and be happy that I am a good kid. And as a good girl. Toriel takes a deep breath.
Fight me or leave. I don't want to, Mama.
Oh, found the gap. I found the gap. Yeah.
Stop it.
I'm just fuck myself like that.
Stop looking at me that way.
I'm gonna die.
I'm not using that. The pie. Go away. I'm gonna die, which means we're gonna have to do this again. Toriel is acting aloof. I think she's only doing one damage right now. Yeah, it's only doing one damage. Toriel takes a deep breath.
Look, she's looking sad.
Be sad. You're hurting me. There we go. Now she's gonna leave me alone. Okay, we're good.
Toriel is acting aloof. You know, I know you want to go home, but... But please, go upstairs now.
No.
I promise I will take good care of you here. I know you will. But go, Mom, I need to go do stuff. I can't be here forever. I know we do not have much, but...
Go, Mom.
We can have a good life here. I know we can. Trust me, I want to stay.
But I can't.
I'm sorry. Let me go.
Mom, please don't look sad.
You saved my heart. You let me come through here. No, 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 no. I'd be really happy with you. It's just, I need to see things. It would
would not be right for you to grow up in a place like this. My expectations, Milo. No, Toriel. However, when you leave, please do not come back. I hope you understand. No, go, Mom. Goodbye, my child. Goat Mom. Goat Mom? Toriel? Toriel? And now the music's all sad again. Toriel? Where is she? Toriel? Toriel, where are you? In your room? Nope. Are you in my room? Nope. Guess she's not here. Seeing such a cute, tidy house in the ruins leave you with a tumor machine. Okay, well, let's go get some donuts then. I wonder if there's a shortcut. That is not a shortcut. We gotta go all the way back there. So, I'm gonna cut that out so you guys don't have to see me walk, and you'll see me when I'm back at that door over there. Because that's the best thing to do. Oh my flippin' balls. Nothing like alone time. Flippity floobity doobity doo. Goodbye. Okay, I will see you guys back over there in a minute. Okay, guys, here we are. Back at the door. I grabbed myself. So I got 3. I'm not eating the pie no matter what. We're not doing it. So we got 3. 3 spattered donuts, which is good. I couldn't find Toriel. She's gone. Or she's hiding in that like renovated room. But we can't go back anymore. Nah, you bitch. Clever. Very clever. Wait. Clever. Very clever. You think you're real smart, don't ya? In this world, it's kill or be killed. So, were you able to play your own rules? You spared the life of a single person. I bet you feel really great. You don't kill anybody this time. But what will you do if you meet a relentless killer? You'll die, and you'll die, and you'll die until you tire of trying. What will you do then? Will you kill out of frustration? Or will you give up entirely on this world and let me inherit the power to control it? I am the prince of this world's future. Don't worry, my little monarch. My plan isn't regicide. This is so much more interesting. Oh, Jesus Christ. Bye, Flowey. Nice to see you, mate. Undertale. That's just the introduction to the game. How ridiculous is that? By Toby Fox. Thank you, Toby Fox, by the way. Awesome game. Thank you. Alright. Here we are. We can't go back. Let's go. Look, it's a shtick. Shtick. It's a broken shtick. It seems to be smashed like it was nothing. Cause it's a shtick. It is nothing. I saw you, Sans. I saw you. I saw you, motherfucker.
human, don't you know how to greet a new pal? Turn around and shake my hand. Do your whoopee cushion in the hand trick. It's always funny. Anyways, you're human, right? That's hilarious. I'm Sans. Sans the skeleton. I'm actually supposed to be on watch for humans right now. But, you know, I don't really care about capturing anybody. Now my brother Papyrus. He's a human hunt fanatic. Hey, actually, I think that's him over there. I have an idea. Go through this gate thingy. Yeah, go right through. My bro made the bars too wide to stop anyone. Quick, behind that conveniently shaped lamp. Sup, bro?
You know what?
Oh god, I don't even know how to do his voice. Jesus Christ. How should I do that?
Yeah?
God.
You know what's up, brother? It's been 8 days and you still haven't recalibrated your puzzles. You just hang around outside your station. What are you even doing?
Staring at this lamp. It's really cool. Do you want to look?
No, I don't have time for that. What if a human comes through here? I want to be ready. I will be the one. I must be the one. I will capture a human. Then I, the Great Papyrus, will get all the things I utterly deserve. Respect, recognition. I will finally be able to join the Royal Guard. People will ask to be my friend. I will bathe in showers of kisses every morning.
Maybe this lamp will help you.
Sans! You are not helping, you lazy bones. All you do is sit and bundle. You get lazier and lazier every day.
Hey, take it easy. I've got a ton of work to do today. A skeleton.
Sans!
Oh, come on, you're smiling.
I am, and I hate it. Sigh. Why does someone as great as me have to do so much just to get some recognition?
Wow, sounds like you're really working yourself. Down to the bone.
Ba-dum-sha! Ah! I will attend to my puzzles. As for your work, put a little more backbone into it.
Hey, okay, you can come out now.
That was great. That was fucking awesome.
That was so cool. You ought to get going. He might come back. And if he does, you'll have to sit through more of my hilarious jokes.
So fucking funny.
Actually, hey, hate to bother you, but can you do me a favor? I was thinking, my brother's been counted down lately. He's never seen a human before, and seeing you just might make his day. Don't worry, he's not dangerous, even if he tries to be. Thanks a million. I'll be up ahead, because you can magically fucking teleport because you're magic. The convenience of that lamp still fills you with determination. Sweet. Okay, so, we're in this new area. And a snowdrake flutters forth. Joke. You made a bad ice pun. Ha ha ha. Nice try. Well, I do like my puns. I'm a punny person. Snowdrake is smiling at its own bad joke. Laugh.
You laugh, but snow drakes before it says anything funny. What are you laughing at? I need to not do that next time, it seems. Oh god. Oh god, I just... Snowdrake realized its own name and it's a pun and it's freaking out. You sound like my kind of person. You made a bad ice pun.
Is that supposed to be funny?
Ah, shit. Am I supposed to heckle it? You boo the Snowdrake. How am I supposed to deal with you, bro? It's teen comedian fights to keep a captive audience. Ice puns are snow problem. Is it just how long I can last? Assessing the crowd. Oh, I think I just have to heckle it then. Can I just heckle it? No one will ever love them the way they are. They struggle to make a retort and slink away utterly crushed. Okay, so I just have to heckle it. Alright, sweet. So, that was a good start to this new place. There's a box over there, but we're gonna go to that box in the next episode. So, this has been Undertale. Doing okay. Haven't died, which is something stunning, because I was really close. So, I want to thank you guys very much for sitting by with me and going through this like our adventure. So I'll see you in the next episode, and I hope you have a good day, a good afternoon, a good evening. I should probably go start my project, but I'm probably not gonna do that. Not right now. I think I might play one more episode after this, and we'll see how that goes. So see you guys later, and don't forget to stop by and subscribe if you got some time. Even look at my other videos. But that's just a suggestion. Do what you want. Take what you want. See you guys later, and hope you have a good time. Bye-bye.